Which art or culture events would you like to attend?
I want to visit the next Rolling Stones tour. They are planning to tour next year, and they had such an influence on the music that I want to visit at one of their concerts again. And I'd like to go to New York, the Metropolitan Art Museum, because there is a lot of Dutch art to find over there, because the Dutchies were the founders of New York.
What cultural activities do you attend or take part in, and why?
Okay, when I'm in the Netherlands, I like to go to concerts as much as possible, and I like all kinds of music, like classic or pop music, or yeah, just whatever. And when I'm abroad, I would like to visit musea, several kind of museas that represent the history of the country.
What is the most impressive building you have seen so far?
The most impressive building I've seen, I think the building that I think the St. Peter's Cathedral in Rome. I think that
Why?
was the because in my imagination it was so huge while standing inside of it. I think that must be the most impressive building ever seen. And I've seen the University of Moscow, and I think that building was also very impressive.
What is your favorite country to visit and why?
Well, I think there are more special countries and cities, because every country or city has its own characteristics. But I think Moscow was very impressive because of the architecture, most of it founded by Stalin, and the skyscrapers and all the tall communistic buildings, they were, yeah, very impressive to me.
Sophia.